What is up? It is Operator X here, bringing you a Let's Play Minecraft. And I got a surprise for you guys later on today. The surprise should be fun, and it has to do with this world right here. It's got to do with it. It's pretty fun. So anyway, let's go play Minecraft. Hopefully I can get this video and the surprise one up for you guys, like, relatively quickly. Where were we? We were mining for coal. Right. Let's keep doing that. I guess we should... What should we have? Well, the sound is quite loud. No, it's not. Never mind. I lied. I thought it was loud. Apparently it's not. Okay, I'm not gonna mine up all this, I don't think. Yeah, I'm just gonna mine this one. Alright. Now let's go ahead and go. Let's get out of here, because I don't want to be here. Although there's a butt ton of coal right- Or iron! I can get the iron, too! Let's put another torch for you guys, right there. Okay. Eh. Let's get this iron. Whoa! Alright. It's a good thing I did that. Hold on, let's get I have cobblestone, right? Yeah, I have a whole lot of it. There, let's get rid of that staircase. Doop, doop, doop. That should be good, I guess. It's not gonna, like, fly off, is it? No. That one's... Yeah, this, however, is gonna be a little bit of a problem. Right there. Right, okay. And this too? Ow! The one thing I was trying to avoid. Alright. Well, I guess we have to go on here now. And there is no logical explanation. Okay. Well, there's really nothing anyway, so... Okay, you don't destroy blocks with swords. You do it with pickaxes. And... Okay. Wait, is that iron? Yeah, it is. I'm only down here for, like, iron and stuff, guys. I'm not trying to, get anything serious, like diamond. I'll set up my own little mining cave instead of this one, because this one's pretty crappy. But yeah, I'll set up my own little mining cave. Ooh, this is a big cavern. Check it out, guys. Look at that big cavern, big boy. More iron. I see mushrooms, too. Wow, there's a whole lot of iron. Oh my god! So much iron! Guys, I'm gonna be able to make some- Oh! Are you serious? Come on! Yeah, I'm gonna be able to make some iron platings. So I'm done with this. Alright, so let's get myself back up. Because I don't want to be down here. Because I'm gonna have to be like, oh, well there's more down here, so I don't see why not. But in all honesty, I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna go ahead and be like, oh, well, I mean, there's no... Is that lava? Yeah. Wow, it's like a ravine! Well, it is a ravine. It's not like a ravine. Oh, I see gold, too. Gold. Although gold is practically useless except for powered rails, so... No. Alright, I'm gonna skip going down here. I don't really... So let's block it off. Let's block it off for now. Put some of that on there. And since this cobblestone is so out of place, I'll know it's right here. If I ever come back down here again. Yeah, I'll be like, oh, well... There's a cave right there, since this cobblestone is just so out of place. Alright, if I have... I'll probably end up having, like, 64 by the end of this, since there's more in the other direction as well, so, eh. There's some right here. Wait, 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 wait. Alright, well, I'm sorry for putting it on... peaceful again. I'm not doing it intentionally like, oh, well, I just don't want monsters to come and kill me. No, it's more or less, since I'm playing on the other world that I showed you guys just now, like, before I started, yeah, I don't like monsters coming in and, ruining whatever I've built, so, anyway. That's why I was changing to peaceful, since I'm done with that, though. Whoa! Villager, what are you doing, dude? What are you doing? That I don't even see any daylight around. What the hell? This guy's all... trying to adventure with me, bro. Sorry, but you can't. You're not allowed. You're not allowed in the cool club. Alright, how much do I have? 55 iron. Perfect. Dude, I don't even know where he came from, too. Is it nighttime? I think it's nighttime. Ah, here we go. Time to build ourselves out, guys. Or not. We're getting blocked by this crap. Onward and upward. Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Oh my god, it scared the hell out of me. Oh my god, you creeper. You suck. I hate you. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Okay, alright. Okay, get your bearing, Parker. Whew! Alright. Jesus. Wow, I thought it was over with. I thought I was done. Wow. I see a spider too over there. God! I need to eat. You guys can't though, oh my god. You guys can't see a thing right now. Let me go ahead and, where's my torches? Right there. I guess you can see a little bit, since the torch didn't light up much. Oh no, 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 no. No, not right now. Not today. Not today, not today. I'm being double teamed. No, 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 no. Get out, get out. Stop. You retard, stop. There we go. Jesus, the spider mobs are out tonight. Oh, poor villager is being chased. I can't go save him though. No way. I'm about to die. Oh, dude, sorry. Sorry. I just kind of... Yeah, let's save you from this zombie. He's kind of being a douche. Hey, buddy. Where'd you go? Come here, buddy. Jeez. Protect and serve. Oh my god! This villager's gonna die. I wanna watch, actually. I wanna watch him die. Yeah, I can't save anymore. Alright, let's get in my house, because this is being dangerous with me right now. Yeah, this needs to come down as well. God, that scared me. Okay, I'm done. I'm done with that. It's over. And my door's gone! What the F? That sucks. What's up with that? My house is tiny. Oh my god, it's so sweet. Sleep. Alright. Sleep time. Sleep time is nap time. Again, with me being out of my house, what is up with that? Why do I keep getting out of my house? Is it because whenever... I get out of, you know, hold on, let me place my bed somewhere else. Let's destroy these. Let's put you. Ow, lag. Let's put you over right here. Let's put you, my coal and stuff. Let's put you right there. And let's try putting my bed. Dude, stop coming in my house. Like, just open it. There we go. Right there. Now they can't go. Alright, now let's put some of the stuff I don't need. You. Stone tools can go in here since I don't need those anymore. String, fence, cobblestone. Need all this stuff. Gravel, dirt. There we go. Let's refine this wood really quick. There we go. Okay, right. Let's get this iron in here. I should probably make another one. Yeah, I'll make another furnace. Go right there. This goes in. Let's take less. I want like 20. 20, and you get raw beef. Okay. So anyway, guys, I think that will be it for my little project of Minecraft. Oh no, there we go. So you can look at me while I talk to you. Look at me while I talk to you. So anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. So comment, rate, subscribe, do whatever makes it happen. Oh, what did I just destroy? What was that? I don't know. Alright, get out of my face. There we go. Someone coming in my house? Again? Really? Stop. stop. Anyway, yeah, that'll be it, guys. Comment, subscribe, do whatever makes you happy. And I am Operator X.